In this tutorial, I will guide how to make a automata toy animation with NX Mechatronics concept design. Define the motion body as rigid body. The first, I will select base, I select 7 solid bodies. Set the name of rigid body. Define the rigid body of cam system. Define rigid body for slide block. There are 7 blocks in this mechanism. Define rigid body for 4 balls. Define the collision body for base, cam, slide block and balls. Uncheck highlight on collision box. For ball body, I will select shape collision is sphere option. For slide block, I will select mesh option in collision shape list. For the cam system, I will select cylinder option in the collision shape. For base body, I will select shape collision is mesh option. Define joint type for each collision body. Base is fixed joint. Hinge joint for cam system. slide joint for slide block. You don't need this selection, but I do it. Set speed control for cam system. Click play key to see animation. Thank for your watching.